the last run we did with Dan.
Yeah.
This one.
Cool. Yeah. I wouldn't have remembered that.
Yeah. Well, I got it on video, but I told you I re-edited it. And I
oh, gotcha.
Nice. Yeah. That was cool. Here it is.
Where do we want to
go? Go straight down. Make a train. Pretty good now. Getting soft. Oh, ouch. Okay, I gotta pay attention to skiing. Instead of looking at them.
To make it easy kind of snow, right? Yes, sir. Yeah.
Money.
D-money. Money. Gotta make sure everyone goes out with a bang, right?
Nothing but cheese from here on out.
Thank you. ride this area when there's not a lot of snow.
This is great.
Hell yeah.
I didn't think it'd be that nice in there.
Yeah, very good choice for the last one.
Gotta send him home tired, right? That's what the wife said. Send him home tired. I'm like, okay.
Sleep on the plane. Just doesn't work. Feeling like it's good.
Oh man, what is going on? I'm tired. I missed it.
Nice. Style point.
Oh. Yeah, twist, okay. Right?
Last fucking. Good job.
Oh, no, not last.
No, we're gonna.
Two more.
All right. You have to hurry.
No, he went through the trees here.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Oh, you actually wrote this one out a couple weeks ago.
I kind of ignore it sometimes. You guys might have been dropping here too?
Yeah.
Where'd you go, Javier?
Oh,
there you are.
There you go, right there.
All right. Yeah, that's good.
drop it there. It is it looks like it. So I nicknamed this one Hold the Line because when there's like less snow, it's really narrow. You gotta hold the line right down the middle. Yeah.
Do it, Bill.
Right down the middle, baby, up that hut. Yeah, safe.